What's good? It's your boy SJ. I'm back with another video. Normally y'all see me do like shoes and stuff like that, but I'm gonna twist it up a little bit. Probably throw in a little bag or something. Yeah, I got a bag for y'all. It really is just a bag. Damn, but I ain't gonna lie, it seemed like California didn't even have like a winter. You feel me? Like, it's been like warm out here this whole entire time since I've been out here for like Christmas and stuff like that. But I can't complain. I'm gonna say I'm enjoying it. I'm really enjoying it, you know, keeping my head clear. But, you know, that is what it is. But honestly, I got a few things coming up for y'all. I got a couple surprises coming up next that y'all really might be interested in. Some of you guys may know these people that I'm doing these shoes for, but you know, just stay tuned, stay involved. The only thing I could do from now is just keep going and stuff like that. I appreciate everybody who supports me, everyone who follows me, everybody who's already subscribed. So really appreciate that. Even if it's a short amount, I really appreciate that. You know, whoever rocking with me, rocking with me. I appreciate that. Yeah, enjoy y'all day. Enjoy this video. And I'll be back with another one. Thank you.
I got some shit for you to come and get. I'm at the same Regis up on Briar Oaks. Hit me when you're done your shit. Woo! I see you doing well, baby. Oh, you pulling shit together, I can tell, baby. Is you single or what? I need a girl from the country. I need a girl from Kentucky. I need a shawty from Houston. I need a girl who gon' love me. I need a girl who gon' trust me. Someone to fuck me. Someone to make me feel lucky. Someone that's so proud to be with me. She walk right up to her ass, look him dead in the face and say, you ain't got the juice like that. You ain't got the juice like that. That's cold, ice cold, girl. You ain't had to do him like that. Why you had to do him like that? You gotta come through quick, 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 quick. Oh, you at the club cashing out with Eric. Damn, hit me when you done your shift. I know a girl I should propose to, but we just on some different shit. She on some up at 9 a.m. already cooking in the kitchen shit.
Y'all stay tuned. I got some big surprises coming up soon that I'm gonna show y'all. And thank you to everybody who supports me already, the people who, you know, love watching me do art and watching me create and stuff like that. Even the people who have already bought things, you know, all the items that people have bought, I really do appreciate that. You know, it's something that I do for fun. I love doing this. This is, you know, gives me that opportunity to just be free my mind and express myself, you know what I'm saying? And if you are a person who is creative and you want to express yourself. Don't be afraid to show it. Because, you know, I've been playing sports my entire life. So I've always been, you know, kind of in a way taught that sports is something that you should just be focused on all the time. This is your day. Like, it's a job. It's a real life job. A 9 to 5. But, you know, you creative, be creative. Don't be afraid to show that. It's okay to do that, you know? And those are some of the things I wish I knew earlier as well. And yeah, appreciate y'all.